Every one of us is beautiful and unique, but for those of us with a vulva and a vagina, physically, we all function pretty much the same way. And yet, there's so much we don't know. Do you know where your labia minora begin? Could you draw your vulva from memory? Don't worry. We're going to take you on a journey to understand your vulva and vagina better. First up, there's the mount of Venus, or pubis, located on the front of the pubic bone, with lots of nerve endings. Then, you have the labia majora, which protects our genitals from the top all the way around until your bottom, and respond to stimulation by filling with blood. Further inside the vulva are the labia minora, which are sensitive and change color, increase their size, and separate when we are excited. They meet in the vaginal opening and go up to form the cap that protects the clitoris. Yes, the crown jewel, the epicenter of pleasure, the clitoris. This organ only has one function, to give you pleasure, with its more than 8,000 nerve endings. The small part that you can see is just the glands of the clitoris. And like an iceberg, there's far more that you can't see on each side of the vagina, with two legs of about 10 centimeters. That is why some people have orgasms through penetration. When the clitoris is stimulated, it becomes erect, increases in size, and fills with blood. Its only function is to give us endless amounts of pleasure. So you should know that between 70 and 80% of women need clitoral stimulation to reach orgasm. And about 2 or 3 centimeters below the clitoris, you will find another part of the genitals, the urethral orifice, through which we pee. On either side of the urethral orifice are the skene glands. And if we continue down, we find the entrance to the vagina. The vulva is all of this outer part, and the vagina is the inner part. The vagina is the canal where penetration happens, and it's also involved in giving birth and menstruation. More difficult to see, on either side of the entrance of the vagina, but still in the vulva, are the glands of Bartholino, which help us lubricate us when we are aroused. So you see, our bodies are capable of pleasure in as many ways as there are stars in the universe. Inside the vagina, there is the G-zone, which for 50% of women is located about 2 or 3 centimeters from the vaginal entrance on the anterior wall of your vagina, behind the pubic bone. This wall is in contact with the clitoris and, with appropriate stimulation, can give us an orgasm. Deeper inside, there is the cervix, which is the door of the uterus and is shaped like a donut. It also has its biological functions, but it is responsible for giving us the gift of deep cervical orgasm.